Hello everyone, today's workout is Miracle Grow. You have to do 5 rounds 4 times of 400 meters run and 20 strict dumbbell press, 10 on the right and 10 on the left. Instead of the running, I will do 30 shuttle runs, so it's 15 go and back of 10 meters space. You can adapt it if you have different area length. And for the press, I will use a kettlebells instead of a dumbbell because here I have a heavier kettlebells. The workout should take around 12 to 18 minutes to complete, approximately 3 minutes per round. Have this as a target. If you can, try to go with longer sets or heavier sets for the dumbbells because you have time to rest when you run. So try to breathe well when you run and recover the upper part of the body for the strict presses. And try to do maximum 2 rounds, two sets of the dumbbell presses. You can do 2 sets on right and 2 on left. You can do maybe 5 right, 5 left, then 5 right, 5 left. So you have time to recover and you can take a heavier dumbbells or kettlebells if you have any. I will try to push myself with the 24 kilos kettlebell. We'll try to do 6 on the right and on the left, and then 4 and 4. So 2 sets. I will try to break this as soon as possible on the first one, so I can continue for the 4 additional rounds. Okay, let's start in a few seconds. Are you ready, guys? Let's start with the running. In 10 seconds. Good job. 5, 4. And go. Thank you.
Alright, long. Wrong. Come on, guys. Go, go, go. Let's keep going. Thank you. four more. And last round afterwards. Fuck. One miss. Come on. One more. It's becoming heavy. Oh my. Last round. Almost finished. I will split in three sets. Last one. Hey guys, I hope you enjoyed it. It was quite nice.
with heavy weight, it's quite hard to finish in two sets. I push a little bit. You may have seen that sometimes I'm going a little bit too much on the side. Be careful when you do that. I felt it, but I try to tougher my core, my abs. Take care of you guys and enjoy the workout. Bye bye.